When I tell you to kill Bran, you kill him! You have to understand one thing, that Bran is not your friend. He is your enemy. If he and King Harold succeed in their ambitions, then what future do we have? They have great plans. But those plans do not involve you. You, the ordinary folk of Kattegat, I am the only one who speaks for you. And I swear that I will live and die for any of you. All that I ask is for your absolute loyalty. Otherwise, we shall all perish together.